castle gates. There's a freaking wyvern. Thank you, strike raid. God damn, worst place ever. Come on. I know you're supposed to signify that darkness is getting stronger, but come on, not above here. Get over here and fight. Stay on the platform. Don't fall. So we have to do this all over again. Wait, is there even anything here? No, wait a minute. So the door's over there. This ride is too slow. Come on, glide, don't let me down. Is there even a door here? Right, and we couldn't activate it because battle mode. And now we're gonna fight a gauntlet of Heartless. Now I know we have to fight a gauntlet of them on the way up. Go here. soldiers. See these guys go out. I've seen the air soldiers go out. Stun impact. That's quick. Has a 30% chance of unleashing a finishing combo that renders surrounding enemies unconscious. This is a pretty good finisher ability, so I'm gonna actually replace Blitz with this. That's like a chance. I'm not turning that shit off. Give me another batch of enemies in our way. Wrong target! Seriously, how do you switch targets? Tech chain. Okay, Castle Chapel. We're back here. Fought Maleficent. Huh. The other princesses are here. Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do. It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can manage it, even that. Alright, I'm on my way. We're counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meantime, we'll do what we can, too. And by that, you'll just gossip and talk, I guess. Can you feel the immense power flowing from that keyhole? I think they feel the same way. Yeah. We must close the keyhole before it's too late. Please hurry, our strength is running out. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem, and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We're working better together, better to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling. I don't think Ansem will ever return. Ansem has ignored us since the Keyhole appeared. Alright. The Keyhole is just up ahead. Let's save. Before we move on, I actually want to clip something. Combo Master? Sorry, Combo Master. And sorry, Combo Plus. I need to make room for Ragnarok. Just a single defender. Well, anyways, here's the Grand Hall. We're back here. Now there's gonna be Heartless everywhere. Maybe now's the good time to show off the final summon. Lucia! So, Mushu, all he does is this fire breath attack. It's pretty lame, and it's not doing shit against it. It doesn't do shit. It's good for a rapid fire, but if you're going to go against, say, wizards, don't do it. Yeah, that's Mushu. That's all he can do. Pretty lame final summon, if you ask me. Even if they tried to hype him up as the dragon summon, like Bahamut in Final Fantasy. Exclusive Heartless does appear in this area, so keep in mind, keep that in mind. But we won't be able to counter that. We won't be able to counter that right now. Oh shit, what attack is that? Vibrant? Oh wait, there it is. It's the Stealth Soldier. What you saw there, that invisible thing, that's the Stealth Soldier. You gotta take that guy out and you can get his material. He's actually pretty easy. He's actually pretty easy, though. He likes to run around a lot. Come on, Susan. It's right by the door. Where'd he go? Oh, the Stealth Soldier. Stop for a bit. Just use stop and then just, okay, stop's actually not that useful. He just likes to run around a lot. This guy's an asshole. Come on, your corner. There he is. This is what he looks like. And I take him out and you get energy stones from these guys. Really annoying when you're fighting him and a bunch of Heartless. Especially in this area of all places. God, that fucking hurt. No, we'll use cottage later, because there is a boss fight coming. Oh shit, what have I done? Stunned impact. Stuns enemies around you. There's some chests here that we couldn't get earlier. Dark matter. So we don't trigger any enemies. Make any enemies appear. God damn it. Yeah, there. There are some around that got trapped in. There's one right there. And that's the last of the Dalmatians. All we gotta do is return back to Traverse Town, return them, and we'll get everything else. All the other prizes. In here, this looks like a place Kairi would have been in, but she wasn't in there. Sora obtained Oblivion. That is a new Keyblade. God, we got two, got three Keyblades? That's quick. Possesses colossal power, but reduces max MP by one. It's not as strong as the Divine Rose, but it is longer than the Oathkeeper and way stronger. But the one less MP is a bit of a problem. So I guess I'll use it. Yeah, why not? I may have an MP loss, but I don't really use magic that often. So the treasure we can get in Hall of Bastion. Guys, but I want the experience. No, it's not gonna work. Ooh, Wizard's Relic! Nice! We actually got a Wizard's Relic! God, that is a rare fucking drop. I wonder if we'll get a Defender Shield later on. As we go hunting the Promises, even though we already got the Stealth Soldier. Stealth soldiers. Stealth soldiers prematurely, because I thought that would happen when you revisit this place. We got Donald a Wizard's Relic. God, I thought I would never get these things. Enormously powerful staff, sometimes left behind by wizards, raises max MP by 2. Give this to Donald immediately as soon as you get this. Same thing with Goofy with the Defender Shield, but we didn't get one yet, so we're stuck with the Dream Shield for now, which lies to us that it raises our max MP by 2, and in this game they nerf it to 1. Ugh. But yeah, just beyond this place is the final keyhole, final in quotes. But before we do that, okay, just go to items, please. Before we do that, choose a cottage and get ready for the boss fight. Something is waiting for us in here, in the dark depths. Final Fantasy staple, Behemoth. This guy hits like a truck, but he's really slow. Alright, so all you gotta do is aim for the horn. He does have a lot of spells and a really hard-hitting attack, like a charge attack. If you stand on his back, then you can hit his horn. So honestly, this boss is not really that hard. You just gotta watch out for its attacks. But since I'm now on the ground, let's just throw up Ragnarok. So basically, you just do an arrow combo, and then you charge up your laser shots, and then fire it right at him. People say it's not a very good ability. I disagree. I actually like this ability, especially when you get close range like that. Okay, he's charging up an attack. It's probably a hyper shot. Oh no, it's raining. It's a raining shot. You could be a mind reviving him. Oh no, he's an evolution. Does that do this? Yeah, they're both can't hurt. Oh, I got enough for strike rate. It's too high. Let's do this attack again. Plus 3 MP to use this move though, so I'll watch out. Goofy's your best friend when you get learned from him again. God damn it, I missed! Fucking charge attack! God, that did nothing. That just makes all the PP the horn. Fine, die already. Almost, and the big. Oh shit, no, he's not. Wait, if you don't want to see that thunder move. I'll just strike rate it. And the behemoth is down! Obtained Omega Hearts.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it.
What are you guys doing here?
We came in Cid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again.
It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful.
Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored, including your island.
Really?
But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. They'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship.
It's not that simple.
Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world is isolated, impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls, but if the worlds return, so will the walls.
Which means gummy ships will be useless.
So you're saying we'll never.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Swearing! Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem is, went.
The whoop, then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless.
A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle.
Attain the power of fire. Fira has been upgraded to Faraka.
Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state.
Kyrie will be back on the island?
Most certainly, and you should be too.
I can't go home till I find Riku and the king.
Separated by walls. Man, Kingdom Hearts 2 is gonna say fuck you to that logic.
Maleficent used to live in our world. She used her great powers to control the darkness. But eventually, it came to control her. I'm so glad the others are here with me.
Hello, your prince. Worried about him?
I still can't believe we played a part in opening the keyhole. To think we had such a power, simply unimaginable. Is gone, so I suppose I must stay here for the time being.
Fairy Godmother is worried about you, Cinderella.
The darkness still lingers, so we'll stay as well. Otherwise, this world will be destroyed too. And we'll do all we can. You helped me during that silly trial. Now it's my turn to help you.
Nice to be friends with you, Alice.
The darkness took my home. I don't know where to go now.
I hope my loved ones are safe somewhere.
I'll do whatever I can to keep this world from being taken too. I just want everyone back as it was. I just want everything back as it was before. Please don't tell Aladdin about all this. He will worry to death if you do. I will tell him about it, Pilot. I will tell him about it, once I return to Agrabah.
We have Genie here. He can know about it.
I hope everything is alright in Agrabah.
Yeah, I don't know. I heard there's some giant-ass Heartless there. Alright, let's go back to the library, because the Final Fantasy characters all went to where Belle was located, so let me do there.
Oh yeah, and by the way, since we've sealed the keyhole, no Heartless. Thank God.
Alright, we're back in the library.
Here's Aerith. Let's talk to her.
Sora, you should read this.
Read what?
It's the rest of Ansem's report. Maleficent must have collected it.
Obtained Ansem's report 2. Obtained Ansem's report 4. Obtained Ansem's report 6. Obtained Ansem's report 10. Huh. Why don't we have 8? Let's read them right now. So what else did Ransom write?
It is my duty to expose what this darkness really is. I shall conduct the following experiments. Extract the darkness from a person's heart. Cultivate darkness in a pure heart. Both suppress and amplify the darkness within. The experiments caused the test subjects' hearts to collapse, including those of the most stalwart? I don't know that word. How fragile our hearts are. My treatments produced no signs of recovery. I confined those who had completely lost their hearts beneath the castle. Sometime later, I went below and was greeted by the strangest light, creatures that seemed born of darkness. What are they? Are they truly sentient beings? Could they be the shadows of those who lost their hearts in my experiments? The Heartless appear in groups and are multiplying rapidly. I provide them both living and non-living samples. They've responded only to the living, They seem to multiply after absorbing something from the living creatures. Their prey vanishes without a trace. I believe the Heartless are taking hearts. They are born from those who've lost their hearts and thrive on hearts seized from others. The hearts taken by the Heartless become Heartless themselves. Though I lack proof, I am confident in this hypothesis. I must also study their behavioral principles. Though they lack emotions, they do seem to have some intelligence. How to communicate with them? It's just occurred to me. Could they be the darkness in people's hearts? A massive core of energy lay beyond the door sought by the Heartless. It may be the ultimate goal of all Heartless. But what is that energy? I have devised a hypothesis based on my observations of the Heartless. The Heartless feed on others' hearts, and they yearn for that energy core. That thing beyond the door must be a heart too. The heart of this world. There is no proof, but having felt that immense energy, I am certain. That was the heart of the world. The Heartless are trying to take hearts not only living from all. The Heartless are trying to take hearts not only from all living creatures, but from the world itself. What do they mean to do with the heart of the world? Just as people have hearts, so do worlds. The same can be said of the stars in the night sky. And deep within each world lies a door or to its heart. The Heartless desire those hearts. Born out of the darkness of people's hearts, they seek to return to a greater heart. Yes, that's it. The Heartless come from people's hearts, as does the darkness. It is the core of the world's heart, the world of the Heartless? Let's try that again. Is the world of the core's... Damn, I can't even say this right. Recording curse is making me be unable to read. Is the core of the world's heart the world of the Heartless? I will pursue the answer there, and become all-knowing. My path is set. I shall seek out the wielder of the Keyblade and the princesses. My body is too frail for such a journey, but I must do this. I will cast it off and plunge into the depths of darkness. Okay, so that's how he became the Seeker of Darkness. Leon, this was once Ansem's castle. He was widely respected as a wise man. But the darkness took him. He began experimenting with people's hearts. Some wise man. So much suffering and ruin, and for what? We thought this was Maleficent's doing, but she was just another puppet of the darkness, just like Ansem. The darkness is our real enemy, but how to beat it? Well, first things first, let's purge every last Heartless we can find. I won't use my real name until this world is restored. Yeah, okay, Squall. Let's talk to Aerith again, because she does give us something after giving us those answer books. Ansem disappeared when this world fell to the darkness. It was believed he died defending people from the Heartless. But Ansem was the one who brought them here. Ansem waits in darkness. Yes, but here's a little light to protect you, Sora. Attain the power of healing. Kira has been upgraded to Kiraga.
Heal!
That's what it looks like. Read that report and you'll understand Ansem's intentions. I believe the worlds can be restored. They are still alive. Yuffie is in the upper floor. But not bad. Maybe it's hopeless. I think she says the same thing. Ansem desires the darkness. He thinks it's all a source of power. What nonsense, dark show? Oh, okay. She says the same thing. Where is Yuffie, actually? Oh, there she is. Ansem and Maleficent were both possessed by the darkness. You know, I just don't get it.
What's so great about the darkness?
I don't know, Yuffie. Some ninjas say that the darkness gives the ninja power. This is my home, but it just doesn't feel like it. I don't remember much, because I was only a kid. There are no Heartless here, so rest up. We've got to get rid of the Heartless and rebuild this world. Alright, we're done with all of Bastion. Goddamn, bookcase. Let's go to the world map.
There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum.
The competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful.
There is a fourth tournament after all.
Here is the final world in the game. I could go here, but I do want to enter this tournament first. But first, let's return the puppies. Oh yeah, we did get that accessory. The Omega Hearts. Regret I equipped that, because that's a really good accessory.
Come on, bring me back to the accessory shop.
Okay.
Let's give that to Sora. Let's go to the Raven's Club. No, actually, just wait for me. Where is it?
Omega Hearts. Raises max HP, their strength, and defense.
Lowers AP, though. Do I have one spare AP? No, I don't.
Shit.
So many good abilities. Why? Would you just swap these with something else? Raven's Claw, why not? White Fang. No, that's got lower weight defense. No, I gotta keep that. Holding off onto that for a long time. Let's go synthesize if we can. Probably don't because we lack a blaze on a frost shard. Obviously not the EXP hearing. Google badge, we don't have any stones, especially lightning stones. Black blade.
AP up.
Thunder gems, frost gems, blaze gems, goddammit. Lucid gems, mesh hearing. Gaia Bangle, nope. Titan Chain, nope. Mithril, yeah, we're not gonna synthesize anything. No counter plus for us, we'll have to find those final mix Heartless the hard way. But yeah, let's go back to the Dalmatian's home and return the last batch of puppies. And hopefully no Heartless gets in our way. If it's Sniper Wild, then I can just easily avoid them. Yep, Sniper Wild. We need the strongest dose of stop first. You have to be near them for them to see you, so you don't have to worry about that. Bongo Birdita, I found your last batch of puppies.
Back together again. Gift for Bongo Birdita. Obtained Megalixir. Gift for Bongo Birdita. Obtained Orichalcum. Gift for Bongo Birdita. Obtained Ultima G. Gift for Bongo Birdita. Sora learned Tech Boost. Oh, another one. Gift for Bongo Birdita. Attained the Power of Wind. Air Aurora has been upgraded to Aroga. Obtained the complete gummy collection. That's basically every single gummy block imaginable. So that means you don't have to buy the other ones with Sid. But yeah, that's the 99. That's all 99 puppies. You can actually go to other rooms and they can follow you around, which I think is actually adorable, but it's... don't want to do that right now, there's no point. Alright, what else can we do? Equipment, we didn't get anything new, we got those materials, we got... Oh yeah, we got tech boost. Tech boost number 3. God damn, so many tech boosts. Tech boost 1, tech boost 2. I don't want to give my combo plus. Hurricane Blast is my favorite aerial combo, though. Counterattack is useful. Scan, dodge roll. Tech boosts. This'll make grinding a whole lot easier. Especially once we get to that third tournament, or the fourth tournament. That's rare for combo plus. Perfect. And I don't gather anything. Goofy's goofy. So let's actually go to the Olympus Coliseum. Check out this tournament before we enter. Yeah. Yeah, that's these guys. What is this fourth tournament? We got the Phil Cup. Pegasus Cup and the Hercules Cup. What's this fourth tournament? Huh. It's not here. Maybe it's on the other side. What? Hades? He has his own tournament? Holy shit, look at this. 50 the seeds. So yeah, this is the Hades Cup. 49 rounds we gotta go through, and it's probably the most tedious thing in the entire game, especially when you wanna do solo and time attack, which I'm not gonna do off screen. Well, sort of. What are your thoughts about this, Herc? Yeah, he has no thoughts about it. Alright, let's save here and take on the Hades Cup. See you then.